theorist, Tony Lenaghan. Thanks very much for joining us. Etting, of course, ruptured his anterior cruciate ligament, a fairly common injury, but just explain the nature of the surgery and his recuperation.
Well, the injury itself, the cruciate, so the anterior cruciate and the posterior cruciate, he's ruptured the anterior one. And these are stabilizers of the knee, so the knee's got to be reconstructed, so possibly tendon hamstring grafts. Different surgeons have got different ways of approaching this. One of the main things is the rehabilitation afterwards. And he'll get the best of rehabilitation being at Chelsea. They've already started that prior to him getting in to reduce the swelling and make sure his quadriceps are in good condition. And afterwards, it should be a progressive thing, right up to, I would say, he should be fit to play around about between 4 and 6 months. So he should be back there by then. So I would say that takes him to the end of the year. But he'll be well looked after. He'll have the best of surgeons and the best of physiotherapists, the best of rehab trainers. So it should be, no matter how good they are, it should take about that long before he's back.
So quite a long time then, Tony, from to gain full fitness. Is it one of the most serious injuries that a footballer can get?
It is a very serious injury that some people, you know, because it alters the mechanics of the body, you know, afterwards. And but nowadays, you know, in days went by and something would finish some players, you know, even with the surgery. The surgery is a lot more sophisticated and better now, you know, so... He should come back. He should come back very well.
Tony, I know people have damaged their cruciate before and they've ended up having to play with a brace on their leg. Is that quite common?
Well, not so much nowadays. You know, when is the last time you've seen someone playing with a brace on? Again, you've got health and safety factors and things like that now. You need a mild support, but not a full brace. But no, I wouldn't expect that. I wouldn't expect to be playing with a brace on. You know, not this type of injury.
So, Tony, just to recap, you think he's going to be out for at least 4 months, so he won't be playing until the new year, at least. That's the earliest.
I would expect it at the early new year, because I would say, you know, it's 4 months minimum.
Well, thank you very much, Tony. A major blow then for Chelsea, but thanks for taking your time out and speaking to us here on Setanta Sports News.
You're very welcome. Thank you.
Now, we here at Setanta Sports News were the first to reveal that Gianfranco Zola is set to be named as West.